worry.
Well, I guess we gotta sit here for a wait for a long wait. At what? We got a lot of gas, anyways. It's fucking cold out. Okay. It should be easy to recognize. Look at the cash. I just noticed that. Holy fuck, where is he getting all that shit?
That's what I've been saying. I've been trying to tell you.
Holy fuck.
You wanted the proof, I got it. This guy's an idiot. Who posts that?
And he's got all kinds. Look at that fucking.
Is
that him there?
Yes!
Fucking doing a little fucking showboat dance. I bet you feel good now. Make sure you go slow.
Yep, I don't want to spook him in any way.
Hey! Look at your house! How you been, bro?
What's up, man?
What's up, Ben? How you been, dude?
Not much, man. Man, I haven't seen you since freaking,
Let's
see what these guys are fucking doing.
Okay. Listen to that, we fucking look at it. Gonna fucking pick them up.
So, what you been up to?
Same old shit, you know? I just want some money.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, man, you wanna go have some drinks?
Sure.
And I know this place right up here. They got pretty cheap pitchers.
All right. Awesome. Good place to get her started.
Let's go.
Let's just go ahead and see where they go.
Wasn't all that close.
quitting, man.
We'll see ya.
Ooh, what's that?
Flip.
Is there any more?
Fuck you.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Is that money?
Saintsville, the only way anyone's gonna get out of here, and I'm telling you, this place is as dark as it gets, and the only way to get out is you have to be even darker, and that's what we are about here at the Dark Slide Experimental Film Collective. We're about exploring the dark in different ways. Different ways than you might expect. Yeah, that's basically the gist of it. And it's also about getting out of Saintsville by being even darker than the darkest place itself, because it's kind of like fighting fire with fire. The only way to actually beat it is to be even darker.
Well, another fucking day.
I don't even want to talk to you right now.
Oh, I didn't, I don't know. It went fucking pretty bad last night, man. I did not want that to happen. Let me get that across. I was holding the knife, but he fucking jumped right, fucking went right in him like fucking butter.
It still happened. Now we gotta fucking deal with this shit.
I know.
You're my dad. What do we do?
I know. Well, we're in the country. Fucking, I don't know. You can bury him. It's the ground's frozen.
Yeah, it's fucking winter. There's no way we're getting under that ground.
But you don't think about it. Maybe just leave on top of the snow.
What do you mean?
I know this trapper. This guy who traps for the city. Just nuisance beavers and stuff like that. But they're fucking big. They're like 80 pounds, some of them.
Mm-hmm.
And he doesn't have a special place for them. He takes them out and throws them in the bush. And the wolves devour them. So we could do that with this guy. They eat everything.
Bush?
Just throw them out in the bush. And just let them, but don't bury them, you're hiding them then. Just put them on top of the snow, and the animals would. Before, we got nobody. Nobody walks on our fucking property.
What if somebody finds them and we're fucked?
Yeah, but nobody. Especially this time of year. Nobody's going to be going back there. Guaranteed. And I bet you, I give it a week, then there's not going to be any evidence of them being there even.
I didn't want this. Oh my god. Did you even see how much money we got? It's fucking pittance compared to what I thought. You look pretty fucking excited getting out of that casino.
I never even concentrated on that. I never even paid attention. I don't even know.
I did, because I noticed what was at stake.
But what's done is done. I mean, we got to deal with it. We got to deal with it.
Let's smoke another joint or just...
I need an attitude adjustment, yes. Because that fucking sucks. I never thought we'd be dealing with that today. I thought we'd be having...
I never thought I'd ever have
to. I thought we'd have a little bit of money and fucking do something decent for a change.
I knew that kid since we were a little, man.
Shit happens when you play the game, I guess. What was he, you know, he was doing something big, big time, obviously.
But what?
You always flashing that money around and everything, so I don't know.
What if, that's even scarier when you think about it, because what if he owes somebody and now somebody's coming to look for him?
That's a possibility.
I hope you know what you're doing. I really hope this works.
Well, I mean, we're in it now, but we gotta do is get rid of that fucking evidence, that's the thing. So, I think we should just feed our local animals. I don't know. That's what I figure. Well, we'll smoke a joint and think about it, but I think if we just put them in the back 40. And we'd sort of protect it that way. It wouldn't be just some cross-country skier skiing on some, you know, government trail and find her. Nobody's going to go on our property, and the animals will just eat them.
All right. I got it. I feel sick.
How do you think I feel? Not nice. I am going to hell. For sure.
I might be following with you.
He didn't do the deed.
It wouldn't be for me. He wouldn't be dead right now.
Yeah, but... That was just an accident. It was just an accident at the time. It wasn't like planned or anything.
Like you said, we're in this now.
Well, there's lots of missing people out there that I never find.
I hope he remains one of them.
Oh. They're probably still, people are probably still thinking he's sleeping it off what he was partying last night. So.
At least we have that going for us.
Yeah. So we might have a day or two there, and maybe he'll be gone by then.
Here's hoping.
Hey?
Here's hoping.
Hey, Kiki. I don't have the bud buster on the finger. Finger strength. Oh, I see that now. But this is tastes better when you do it this way. You know, look at that. It's going to be a snowstorm. There's going to be a snowstorm tonight.
He'll be snowed over. Maybe it is a good time to do what you want to do.
You know, at least our tracks will be buried. And that way you can sit there with a big, not with a big trail going to it, you know what I mean? That would be just below the zero mark for the next 2 weeks.
This is going to be a little more difficult than I thought. I can't just do it anymore. My back's going. I need a break. Yeah, if you go over and it'll knock it down a bit too, and then pull at the same time as they lift.
All right.
Thank you.
We're never gonna get to New York City if we don't, like, find a way to get some cash, so.
There's a million ways to make cash.
I'm not gonna get by just fucking robbing people and bullshit like that, like fucking small time shit. So you know how it's like in those heist movies, they always do that, like one big job that happens.
Like, yeah. I've imagined a few.
Well, I was thinking like this tub here, we could like, okay. Starts with like a little homemade surgery. I know you probably think I've been like smoking too much pot. You should probably pack another bowl for this, because this is like a serious plan, though. I've been researching it on my phone for like months. Actually, it's like actually doable, like in the home. And like I've been researching who, and you don't even understand like how much money you can get. Like we could be in New York, like I've actually got the whole thing planned out. For real, it's right here.
Yeah.
No, I'm serious.
I'll pack another bowl.
You can pack another bowl, but like this is the only way. Like how else are we gonna get to New York? Like we have zero talent. You want
to,
like,
your body. I'm pretty sexy.
Yeah, my body. Okay, I would never sink that fucking low. I am going to work this world that's worked me. And I can work it better than ever. For real. Better than it's working
with me right now.
I don't fuck with anybody. I'm just telling you, the only way we're gonna get out of this city, this place, it's like we're never gonna get out of it any other way. This place.
I'll sell my body. Yeah, you're right. Let's be real. There's other ways. There's gotta be other ways.
There's basically no other way. I've weighed out the odds and ends and the dividends. And it's like how much we've made from how much risk versus reward. It's like I'm looking at this from a business standpoint. It's just, it's a new business. You use like the dark web, the Tor browser. Like I looked all this shit up. And I used like proxies, kept myself anonymous. And I found the answer to how we're gonna get to New York. And it's basically the only way we're actually going to get out of this city. For real. I know. You want to go to New York. Who doesn't want to go to New York? We all want to go to New York.
Okay, so hypothetically, if we did this, how would you even pull this off? What would we do?
Well, like, the hardest part is finding somebody that nobody cares about, that has no family, that's, like, not gonna really leave a trace, and maybe if somebody finds them in time, or, like, finds out what we did, like, by that time, we'll already be in New York, which is a different country, first of all, and it's, like, I know, like, but, like, I figured out exactly how to leave no trace, like, absolutely, like, not even one particle will exist in this person when we're done.
In our bathtub.
Well, it's like, not in the bathtub, but like tubs that are in the tubs. Like after we like make the person a bit smaller. Yeah, you just make the person like a little bit smaller, and then and then we'll like we'll already have to like we'll have gotten several different things that are very sellable on this market that's not your typical market. I'll just put it that way in case they're fucking listening to us right now, because I've had a hunch that they actually are listening to us, like, at all times. And I know, like, people say I'm crazy, but I think there's multiple dimensions. And I think that there's, like, a wind in every dimension. Like, you know how there's a wind in this dimension? There's winds in other dimensions, and the winds in other dimensions actually, like, sway different things at different times that go at different places, and they split time in different ways.
Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
My vehicle's down here. Thank you.
I found an apartment, but I can't get the fucking laptop to work again. It's only $2,000. Babe! 3013 Newkirk Avenue, number 5.
I was in the bathroom. Fuck.
Well, I think it's it, babe. I think I found the apartment. Only $2,000. 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms.
Okay. Sounds pretty decent.
I think it's a laptop to work, so you're gonna have to work on my phone. I'm sorry.
Where is it again? Newkirk Avenue. Okay. That's like right by the subway. Like, I'm pretty sure. Like, that's all you pretty much need, and then you can get like anywhere in New York. But
do you really think we could get it?
Well, 2,000 like probably seems like a lot. I know, but Greg has it hooked up. Where now that we've done all the hard fucking shit that we did, you know, like.
Well.
Like, okay, now that we like that money is getting escrowed directly to the account. And it's like a guarantee for the
money. I got a Harvard
Forbes.
New York City.
So this laptop's pretty much fucked. But like it turns on so we could sell it to some fucker for like $50 out of it.
Maybe we should, just in case this fucking right thing. What if this guy's a fucking retard?
No, this guy's got it hooked up. It's not a fuck. Like. I know.
Another bowl.
That's
Okay. Kids are hungry. They haven't had their fun.
Thank you.
Saints.
For the wolves.
Thank you. get that. Damn it. I understand the consequences of not going through with my side. Look, I didn't spend months researching this shit just so we could fuck it up in the last minute. No, seriously. No, they have no idea. Sure, they know what's going on, but not actually what's going on. See you Friday.
cut other person and flash money around like a fucking idiot. Douche.
He must be doing something else, or he's got some fucking thing going in the casino. I don't know, one or the other. But all he does is gamble?
Gotta be doing something.
Maybe we should go check him out in the casino.
Usually you're like supposed to be going to the casino.
Yeah?
I said I got the fucking wall.
He doesn't play any like side games or anything, just casino or what?
Well, as far as it's posting, I don't know what his private life's like. Okay. I don't know, dude.
I never heard of any big games or anything anyway.
Pulling the shit out of me. The difference between white trash and privileged.
And people with money, eh?
You can show them white trash.
Maybe we should relieve him. of some.
Maybe make a little bit of a prince and pauper kind of situation. We'll trade places with that motherfucker from Tom and see how he feels. No, it's always nice to do. That guy's a fucking freak. Wanna do it?
Well, we'll go check it out. I won't commit until I see the green and I'll commit. He's only one guy, like it should be pretty easy to get something out of him. Give him a good scare.
As long as we don't hurt him, I don't see what the harm is. This guy's had money forever. Teach him a fucking lesson on his lips and knock him or do knock on the fucking ass.
I know, we need some influx of money right now.
Thank you.